Pretty much just random stuff that I've been buying, keeping. Most of it I've bought lately, I won't lie. There's literally about 12 candles in there. And it's nothing more, but, and then random stuff like alcohol and stuff. Just like random stuff that was around my room that I want to keep all together, like all these little bits, so that they're easy to find when I do move out, if you get me. I don't even know if it really makes sense, but it does in my head for some reason. So there's loads of bits that I've bought lately in here. I will go through them probably at a later stage. I don't know when, but I don't think I'll go through them now. I did buy stuff in Dunn's yesterday that I might go through, but these are all really random stuff. I have another bottle of champagne to throw in there. What's this? Oh, yeah, this is a candle holder from H&M. Oh my gosh, it's so nice. I love it. So, fuck it, will I just show you? I'll just show you everything. Well, like, they're all random bits, but like, quite enjoyable bits at the same time. And then I'll show you the other Dunn's bits that I got later on, maybe, to break it up a bit. So yeah, I love this. I think it was like €15, but it's actually much bigger than I thought. And it's really nice quality. I love H&M Home, to be honest. I did my first order and I already want to buy more. We bought loads of random stuff in like Lidl and Aldi last weekend, me and Connor, and they're all in his house because we were at his house at the time. And I also have absolutely no space left for anything else. I've literally got no room in my room. So pretty much we bought like a cheap ironing board, a cheap iron, just loads of basic stuff to, like, you know, just do us for now, if you get me. Like, what else did we buy? Random stuff, like a food scale. So we bought like pots and pans and stuff in like a set, just like a cheap enough set to like keep us going so that we have like the basics when we move in, if you get me. So yeah, I'll have to wait and show you them at some other stage. Like, they're not exciting anyway, so you'll see them when we move in, if we ever bloody move in. I'm still paranoid about it because it's not 100% yet, so I'm kind of like, should I even be talking about it? But also can't keep it in. So right, so in this random box I have got this candle from Next Home. I love Next Home to bits. If you don't know, I worked at Next for a good few years when I was in college, so I love this stuff. So I think this was about €12 and smells really nice. But I also thought, like, it's in such a nice little holder, like you could put a tea light or whatever in that afterwards as well, so like, it's really worth the money, if you get me. Yeah, they're all their candles and diffusers and stuff are unreal. Like, you can't go wrong with literally any of them. I've smelled them all because I used to just spend the whole time like sniffing all the candles and diffusers when I was there. So now I like finally get to buy them, even though I used to buy them just like for my room and for my mom for Christmas and stuff, so that they're around the house, because I've always just loved like homeware stuff, especially like candles and diffusers and all that stuff. So yeah, I was thrilled. Oh, I also got this from Next as well. And I love it. I think it was like 26. so nice. I just love that. I just love black. It's a nice like matte kind of colour. I really don't know if I should be showing these, but anyway. Oh, I got this from H&M Home. Sorry, these are going to be all over the place. Maybe I should try to keep the brands together. But I just love the little bottle that it's in, the writing, and the little corkscrew kind of part in the top of it. It's really nice. I love the style of it. And linen, it's just, you can't go wrong with that smell. Now, okay, let's go back to Next. Then I also got these two pure linen ones from Next as well. I thought they'd be handy with like two little ensuite kind of bathrooms. So I was like, I can just put like one of them in each maybe. And they were really cheap. I think it was like two of them for, two for 10 euro, I'm going to guess. So yeah, can't go wrong. Then what else? I think that was it for Next. So I will go back to H&M Home. I got this candle that I'm, oh Jesus Christ, literally in love with. So, oh God, so hard to do stuff like that one hand. Obsessed with this. It's 5 euro. How expensive does it look? Connor calls it my licorice candle. He was like, that looks like licorice. And I was like, I literally thought the same thing, especially because it comes in black. The black one really looks like it. So this is like an beigey kind of color. Hope it's picking up right on the camera. And then they also have red, which is actually really nice if like you had red in your house, but I'm just going for a neutral everything at the moment, definitely. But the chances of me actually deciding to add much color to the house is pretty slim to none anyway. So yeah, I just like I love like bits of black, and then as like accessories, and then probably just like neutral like creamy kind of walls, or white walls, or like a kind of like warm gray maybe. And the floors and stuff will probably do like the same, realistically. I'd say we'll just do everything neutral. Connor's kind of the same. We just like plain simple kind of stuff. And then I think you can use some like nice simple accessories and stuff and make it nice. So that's kind of what we're going for, because I'm too excited not to buy stuff, but like it's also hard to when we don't live there, and we also don't even know it's definitely our house yet. So next, this is Focus. This is a candle from Belle Mianta. It smells amazing. They gifted me this, so nice of them. And then they also sent me this, which I'll obviously be bringing with me because it's so cute. And they sent me this little bottle as well. I want to have a little like bar kind of section, so like I'm bringing all my bits of drink with me. Also haven't been drinking, so yeah, but I just feel like it's nice to have bits of drink in your house for when people come over and whatever, especially when we've just moved in and we're celebrating, even though say the chances of us having a house warming are going to be slim to none for ages. And then I also got this label maker, but then I realized that we had one downstairs. I remember just having one years ago, and then of course I randomly came across it the other day when this one had arrived. So I got it on AliExpress, and yeah, there's a little tape that goes with them, so you can just make little labels to go on stuff, which are really cute, and they look really cool as well. And then this is a candle from Penneys that I've got quite a while. Clean cotton, but I haven't used it yet, so I said I'll just keep it because I've loads of other ones that I'm burning at the moment in my room. Plenty to keep me going. I have Zephora. Like, what is wrong with me? Like, what is actually wrong with me? Just picked it up. This is the Lavender Escape one. It's so nice. And then this is like a cheap fake Zephora, also from Dealz, slightly bigger bottle for like the same price, and Cotton Fresh, and that's also really nice. I also put this into the Febreze spray that I have just to make it smell extra nice, even though apparently spraying it isn't that good because it's slightly flammable, but it's only a really small amount, so like it doesn't petrify me. But I just know that I think he was a Tig Nam, if you follow her. I think someone gave out to her for doing it or something, so I wouldn't be recommending everyone to do it, but that's what I do. And then, oh, I forgot to put these. Here is a cute candle from Next. This is Spa Retreat luxury scented candle. It smells so nice, and the candle's really nice as well. It's just like white. Oh my god, I can smell it from here. It's so strong, this one. And that's it there. Honestly, guys, their candles are so nice. I can still smell it from here, and it's so far away from me. I have these vending antimix in here to like keep all the bottles away from each other. They're not really to do with all the homeware stuff, but oh my god, yes. And then I got these in Aldi, these candles. They also have really similar ones in Dunn's. This is pomegranate. They're like Jo Malone vibes. Smells so nice. I think they're like $3.95 or something like that. And I think the ones in Dunn's are like the exact same price and pretty much the same smells as well. And then this one is lime, basil and mandarin, which I'm obsessed with. And then they also have soaps. So this one is lime, basil and mandarin again. It's just so like classy hotel collection. Anything like hotel I just love, because I just love staying in hotels and the like luxury. I don't know, I'm such a fucking weirdo, but I don't know why, hotel just really gets me. And then there's the pomegranate one as well. They're so nice, I've used them before as well. And then, not those ones, but we've had it before. Don't know where they came from. And then I also got, I want to get more coffee table books, but they're actually really expensive. Yeah, so this is the White Company one. So nice. I bought it off Amazon. I haven't got to actually look through it yet, but it looks unreal. But yeah, that'd be so nice. It's obviously just like white and whatever, so it'd be looking nice on like on the coffee table, or else like just on like the shelves or whatever, you know what I mean? Can't go wrong with just all these little bits to make the place look nice and make it look a bit more like homely, even though we literally got like barely any furniture left. We haven't got any yet. We've bought like tables, and that's pretty much it. So yeah, good luck. And then yes, there's all of my alcohol. That's pretty much it for now. And then my Dunn stuff is over there, so I'll show you them in a bit. I just want to get the rest of my room cleaned and get myself showered and stuff, and then I'll be back on to show you. My AMPX order just came. If you didn't know, I'm an affiliate for them, so I'll leave my link below. But their meals are so nice. I've had them for months now, and I still like look forward to eating them every single time they just got here. So I've got two chicken curries because they're unreal, like so nice. The chicken korma is unreal, and they don't even usually like chicken korma. What else? Oh, red chicken and chorizo paella is probably like one of my absolute favorite ones. And then salted chili chicken is also delicious. Like obviously, you know, they're looking great when they're in here, and they've just been delivered by DPD, so they're the fresh room. But they come in this to keep them cool, and they come with like a little ice pack and stuff in there. And then this is chicken a la king, it's so nice, pasta. So I got two of them because I love them for like lunch or dinner, obviously hardly for breakfast. Loaded chili beef, my dad also made Rice Krispie, it wouldn't be so funny. Loaded chili beef again, they are unreal. They're like wedges with chili and obviously beef. And then that sauce, I don't know what it is, but it's so nice. And then another one of the roast chicken and chorizo paellas, because I love them. So yeah, I think it's like €50 for 10 meals, but they've always got discount codes. Like they had one for 25% off that was locked in 25 yesterday, and it said only until midnight. I don't know if they've continued that, so if there is any discount codes currently, I'll put them on the screen now and link them, and we'll link to the website below. I know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home in the morning. I know that you're coming back home. Having my own conversations, hoping you would come and say. So I just got this delivery and it's so cute, so I really wanted to show you. Okay, so these are all handmade wax melts. They're made in Ireland, and they're incredible. They smell so nice. So this one is sun ripe raspberry. Oh, it's such a nice smell. It smells like Starburst or something, but it's like raspberry scent. It's really, really strong, and it's really, really nice and refreshing. I actually really like it. I'm not usually that into fruity scents, but I love that. And then look at the packaging, like it's so nice. I just broke that off. My fault. And then this one is Eternity, and it smells quite like clean and fresh, kind of like soapy. Yeah, like just a real clean, homey kind of smell, if you get me. It's kind of hard to describe this one, but that's the best I can do. And then these two are obviously like Halloween type of ones, so they're really nice. This is like a black little heart. This one's called, oh my god, would you ever just focus? Hocus Pocus. And then, what is wrong with this focus? Or is it just me being dramatic? Anyway, and then this one is Pumpkin Thistle Rubble again. Oops, they were both for me. But anyways, yeah, so this pumpkin one is called Pumpkin Spice, and yeah, just, it's about the pumpkin. So they're a really cute little gift for like around autumn time. And they're also just cool for in your house, I guess. And then this is the name of the company. So they're called Ailu Fragrances. I hope I'm saying that right. I'm out of breath from running upstairs with those boxes, but yeah, they're amazing. So they're a new little Irish brand, and I love that. So yeah, Ailu means escape in Irish. I googled it, so I'm hoping I'm right, and it would make sense. So that's a really nice name. I also have got a highlight on my Instagram of loads of Irish businesses. So if you are Irish and you want to shop Irish, especially for like Christmas presents and stuff, rather than all just Amazon, like I know you can't get everything from small businesses, and it's also difficult, and you're obviously paying maybe more sometimes, but like if you can buy even some stuff from Irish businesses, it would make a huge difference. So definitely go and check that out. I'll leave a link to my Instagram below, I always do. So yeah, and then this is a Zara order, and I'm going to do that later, because I believe it or not, I've got another order from Zara that I already got, so I'm gonna do a haul of them later. I have so many hauls. That's all my stuff waiting for me to do my hauls when I'm showered. And then I think I know what this is, so give me a sec. Yeah, so I thought this was also a really nice idea. I really wanted to show this on my Instagram story, so I will, because I think it's a nice like Christmas idea and stuff. So it's basically, you can grow your own oak tree. Like, what a different little gift. I have absolutely no idea how or what any of this is, but I'm guessing that's what it is. And I don't know if this is instruction, a life tree. That's pretty cute. So you get, is that, what is that? I'm so clueless. But yeah, it's really, really cute and nice. Okay, so I have gone onto their Instagram to see a proper description, because I'll do them no justice, basically. So it says that they are a new Irish startup that launched just last weekend, based in Kildare. A life tree is a unique Irish gift set. In it you receive an acorn compostable pot, planting manual, certificate of plantation, and beautifully illustrated book. Isn't that so cute? Okay, so I'm showered and I've got some bits to show you here. So I'm gonna do that now. Right, so they're from a few different places, because I actually found other stuff when I was cleaning my room that I forgot I had. So I got these hangers in Aldi. I actually got so much stuff in Aldi and Lidl, like I said earlier. And we also went to the Range and got loads of stuff. I was thinking about that in the shower. They're all in Connor's house though, but anyway, I feel like I don't want to show you everything anyway, so it's probably good that they're not here, because I would just end up showing you. So these are from Aldi. Can't find a price on them anywhere, but I think they were really cheap, and they're actually really nice quality. And you got 10 of them. I feel like they were really cheap. I feel like I got scammed on these AliExpress ones that I bought, and they're also slightly darker grey, which is so sad. Like, I prefer these ones, but anyway, I'll just put them not right beside each other. Like, I'll use some for Connor's clothes, some for mine, not mix them, if you get me. Like, he can have the slightly darker or something. So yeah, and then there's no H&M home stuff in here. I've already shown you them, but I'm just using it to keep other stuff. So this is from Sklum, S-K-L-U-M. They're Spanish, I think. And they're fab, so I got this. Probably use it as like a little laundry basket, just for like in our room. I think it's really cute. And then I think this is the medium size of it, and it was like 12 euro, I want to say. And then I also got these. They're gonna be so hard to see, but they're matte black. cutlery. I think I got like 4 of each, so 4 forks, 4 knives, 4 dessert spoons, or whatever you really want to use them for, and then 4 teaspoons. I think they were reduced. I want to say that I paid like 26 euro or something for them. I could be wrong. I'm so confused. No, I feel like, why would the number 26 be in my head? So yeah, I feel like that was around the price. So anyway, delighted with them. So I was looking for them everywhere. Loads of places have them, but they're sold out, or else they're just not like the shape that I really like. And those ones I think are a cool shape. So it's like one. They had other shapes in them actually, I'm pretty sure, as well. So I'm gonna get rid of these as well. And then now we're on to the done stuff. So I first of all got this Simply White set. I think that's just their like cheapest, plainest sets of, they've different, loads of different types of what you want to call them, delf, let's do the word, fine porcelain. Anyway, this is 16 piece sets, so you get 4 dinner plates, 4 side plates, 4 rolls and 4 mugs, and they're all just pretty plain and simple and white. So I feel like I will probably like some slightly more exciting ones as well, but it's nice to have just like these to start off with. And it's 32 euro for all of them, so it's pretty good. And I've also got a privilege card, so you get 20% off at the moment with that, so it's actually pretty good. So yeah, I feel like we just need, like, we obviously need some to eat off when we get there. Like, I might not find the ones that I definitely want to have forever now, if you get me, but at least I have them, and I feel like no harm in having like a spare little set. So yeah. Okay, and then I got a couple other bits. So I got reusable drinking straws. These are 3 euro, and they're metal, and they have this rubber grid on the top, so I can still chew on them. Connor pointed that out to me when I showed them. And then it has a little cleaner for cleaning them, which is quite cute, but what a trek to have to clean them. But anyway, now it's in there. And then I got a 4 set of coasters. I don't really know why. They're just like dark brown on one side, beige on the other. I don't really know why I got them. I saw the placemats as well, and then I was kind of like, they're all right. They're not exactly the ones that I'd pick. I feel like I want more exciting ones, but like, I'll keep them for like just the coffee table or something. I don't even, I actually don't really know why I got them. They're 4 euro, so it doesn't really matter. But like, and then I got a sugar bell, just a plain white one that matches all the white stuff that I got. This was 4 euro. And then last I got just the white butter dish as well. And this is a tenner. Ta-da! So yeah, that's everything that I got. To be honest, that's me, boy. But I don't want to finish, so I want to have more stuff. So yeah, I think just buying bits as we go. No idea when we'll actually get to move in or anything at the moment, so yeah, my room is full to the brim of shite. Connor's room is full to the brim of shite. And so is the attic, I say. So perfect. But anyway, what can you do? It's just, it is what it is. It's still really exciting. So I'm going to end the video here because I've actually just got loads of recording to do. And then I'm just going to relax after that because it's Friday. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's 20 plus words, not too bad. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel if you did, and I will see you in the next one. I have so many hauls coming at the moment, it's a bit ridiculous. But anyway, thanks so much, and bye.